This is an SK ceiling aeroconvector. While it was designed for various applications, we install it mainly in the bathroom. Let me explain its special features. When a house is equipped with central heating or a thermal pump, it's very difficult to increase the heat in only the bathroom, for instance. In addition, the size of the bathroom is often quite small, making the installation of an auxiliary heater even more complicated. The ceiling SK aeroconvector, also known by its commercial name, the air curtain, is an interesting solution for people who want to install a discrete, efficient heating unit. This one is discrete by its size, but also by its form, with its rounded corners. See how well it integrates into the ceiling. This model here can be flush mounted into the ceiling, but if for some reason you couldn't install it that way, a surface sleeve is specially available to conceal the back part of the unit. The SK aeroconvector operates on forced air. It takes up little space, and as you'll see, it's very efficient. The SK operates so efficiently that it can increase the room temperature by several degrees in only a few minutes. It's so efficient that to avoid overheating the room, I recommend that you install a timer. The SK helps to rapidly eliminate humidity in the bathroom. Problems like fogged up mirrors, water streaks caused by high humidity levels, and mildew are automatically eliminated. The SK provides a comfort zone beyond compare near the shower. Some people have even admitted to me that they can't live without it. One of the best places to install this unit is just above the shower door. It's the best place to take a second shower, of warm air, I mean. The SK models available vary between 500 and 2,000 watts. Let me point out in passing that the SK is a unit that is ideal for spaces where there are young children, like daycare centers or family rooms, for example. Because it's installed in the ceiling, little ones cannot access the heater, thus eliminating injuries to the children and damage to the unit. Its quality construction is also noteworthy. The rounded grille is extremely rigid and measures no more than half an inch on the ceiling surface. And I don't know if you've noticed, but there are no visible screws. In fact, the grille is attached with small hooks concealed on the inside, so the unit is very discreet and visually attractive. You'll no doubt be interested to know that this aeroconvector is available in classic white as well as in almond, a color that blends in well with new interior design trends. Furthermore, the SK is coated with baked epoxy polyester powder, which gives it a sleek, durable, and solid finish. Plus, this finish protects against rust, so it's very useful in the bathroom. To choose the SK model that best suits your bathroom, I suggest you visit Stelpro Design's website. You'll find the complete updated list of SK products and complete information on product warranty. You'll also find a new heat calculator that you can use to determine the capacity of the model you need to adequately heat your bathroom. The SK can be controlled in several ways. The most common is the wall-mounted thermostat. I strongly recommend you purchase an electronic thermostat. It's more accurate, provides better comfort, and is more economical. But be careful, not all electronic thermostats are necessarily compatible with forced air heaters. Make sure that you buy a compatible electronic thermostat. I suggest you read the instructions carefully before you buy one. Furthermore, the conventional thermostat, also called copper weld or bimetal, is also compatible with the SK aeroconvector. It has the added advantage of being sold everywhere. However, even though technically it does the job, the conventional thermostat is less accurate than its electronic counterpart. As such, it offers a little less comfort and doesn't provide any significant savings, except, of course, at time of purchase. You can also control your unit with a wall-mounted timer, especially in situations where you will use the SK as an auxiliary heater. What's practical with a timer is that at the end of the heating cycle, the unit simply stops. The room doesn't overheat, which reduces unnecessary heating costs. If you have to install your SK unit in a space that's not very accessible, it's good to know that the installation of this model is very flexible. First of all, the SK comes with a back support that allows you to install it parallel to or perpendicular to the joists. Maybe you want to install it in a suspended ceiling. Simple. Just use the adjustments provided along the unit's height. In any case, I recommend you have your aeroconvector installed by a qualified electrician. It's a safe and wise move. If you don't know a qualified electrician, contact your local Master Electrician Association. Okay, well, I think that's it. For more information on SK Aero Convectors, simply contact the Stelpro people via their website or call them at 1-866-628-5776.